projects for BTech final year students of civil engineering. So let us start. Based on a specialization, the projects may be divided in various groups, like projects on structural engineering, projects on geotechnical engineering, projects on environmental engineering, transportation engineering, projects on GIS and remote sensing, and the projects on irrigation and water supply. Since it is a structural guide platform, so here we are going to see various possible projects related to structural engineering world. Projects on structural engineering may be divided in two major subgroups. The first group is related to concrete and second is related to structural analysis. The first one, based on concrete, it may be projects related to use of alternative material in concrete or quality improvement of concrete. So let us see this in detail. So projects on concrete. The first one, replacement of cement with waste material. We all know that concrete is made up of from cement, fine aggregate, coarse aggregate, water and admixture. By replacement of cement with waste material, we can save cost and environment by utilizing the waste product in place of cement. Waste product may be fly ash, that is a coal combustion product, marble dust, silica fume, GGBS, glass powder and metacolin. These are all waste product. We can replace cement with this. Okay, so next type is adding some fiber, it may be natural fiber or synthetic fiber, to enhance the properties of concrete. Many researchers are trying to add various fibers in concrete to increase the flexural strength. The fibers may be steel fiber, glass fiber, carbon fiber, or cellulose fiber, polypropylene, nylon fiber. This is a coconut, made up of coconut. These are natural example of this, and these are example of natural fiber. We can add these fibers in concrete to enhance its properties such as flexural strength. Now next type of product is lightweight concrete. To reduce the dead load of a structure, lightweight concrete may be preferred. We can achieve lightweight by various means, by replacing conventional aggregate, coarse aggregate, with cellular porous concrete, or by incorporating the air or gas bubbles in concrete, that is also called aerated concrete, or no fines concrete, that means a concrete without fine aggregate. There will be, if fine aggregate is not there, there will be void. And thus density will decrease and hence weight of concrete will decrease. Other type may be replacement of coarse aggregate. We can replace the coarse aggregate with some broken concrete or burnt brick or tile, glass, wood pipes. That waste material we can utilize as coarse aggregate. Now the project may be on self-healing of concrete. What is self-healing? Self-healing concrete is a concrete which heals itself. When it comes in contact with air or water, it gets healed itself. In most of the traditional concrete mixture, 20-30% of cement is left unhydrated. If cracks in concrete occurs, unreacted cement grains may become exposed to moisture. In that case, hydration process may start again, and hydration product may fill up the crack. Now next type of project, that is on analysis of a structure. Analysis may be bending analysis, vibration analysis, buckling analysis, fracture of hydraulic analysis. The analysis may be hand calculation, that is manual calculation, or on by with various software, that is STAT, Abaqus or ANSYS. This analysis may be on various structure, like analysis of multi-story building, analysis of shear wall, analysis of various type of bridges, or analysis of advanced structured material, that is laminated composite plate, functionally graded material, or sandwich plate or cell. There may be projects on nonlinear static analysis, that is also called pushover analysis, or nonlinear dynamic analysis. Then other type of projects may be on retrofitting. What is retrofitting? It is a strengthening of existing damaged or undamaged structure. It is an improvement over the original strength. You can see this is the old existing structure and we are strengthening it. That is called retrofitting. This is the retrofitting of beam and column. This is the retrofitting of slab. So these are the various possible projects related to structural engineering. After the selecting the topic, you have to study in detail about that topic. So for that you have to download various journal papers. So I'm going to tell sites from where you can download the various papers. These are the sites for searching good journal paper. Like Science Direct, here you will get paper from elsewhere, Springer, Taylor Francis, American Society of Civil Engineering, or Google Research Scholar, Google Scholar. You have to search in any, like suppose we have selected a topic, say replacement of cement with silica fume. Okay, so what I will open the first site or any site. Okay, here there will be keywords. In keywords I will type silica fume keywords, or you can type the whole topic also. Then I will press on search. Then you will get various type of paper related to silica fumes. Okay, now we have to download, so just click on the first paper. So we'll come here, and this is not a free accessible, means you have to pay for this. But there is one site, that is Sci-Hub. From that site you can download this paper. Okay, just you have to select this link and copy it. After that you go to Google and just type Sci-Hub, then click on this website. You will be here. You have to enter the URL, that is this one. Okay, here I have entered. Okay, now press open, then you will get the paper. From here you can save this paper related to your silica fume. For any doubt regarding this, you may write in comment section. If you really like this video, please like and subscribe the channel. Thank you.